Hi guys, welcome back. So today I'm going to be doing another painting by subtraction. It's very quite simple. You basically just fill in all the gaps in your canvas, MDF board, whatever you want to paint on, in different colours, and you kind of just go from one end to another using different colours, different techniques. You can use different brushes, different palette knives, etc, etc, to then create an image that you don't necessarily know about, and then when you like kind of spin it around and maybe add a couple bits more, you realize, oh wait, there's actually a composition in here. Like, you may see a figure, you may see a landscape that you may like have visited. The last two ones I've done, I had two figures pop up, one in each one, and another one I did similar size to this, actually a landscape turned up, which I previously visited the week before, which was a cabin in the Peak District. So I was very, very happy to see that. I was like, oh, it actually stayed in my brain, strangely enough. Anyway, I'm just going to crack on with this and I hope you enjoy. Oh, I forgot to mention, I'm also using my usual Winsor & Newton oil paints as a mixture. I've got like 5 or 6. I do tend to sometimes limit my palette, but obviously there's sometimes colours I just want to use. I feel like this one is wanting to be a very bright one, so that's what I'm gonna try and go for. Thank you. think that's it, actually. I've actually left some spaces where I've got the natural bits of canvas still left, because obviously you can tell before I started painting them, there was only the middle part used, whereas some of the outer skirts haven't been used, so I quite like that natural tonage. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give this video a like if you enjoyed it. Comment down below any suggestions you have for my channel or any videos you'd like me to do more of. And here's my dog. She finally came up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're not already. And I shall see you guys next time. Bye.